ton of these guys again. I don't have enough arrows to do this, though. I might be able to get some of the stuff I lost back from these guys. They keep moving. And there's people jumping all around that, so there's no way I could have went to there. Because that's where they were with the guns. Yeah, this is going to be hard to do solo. The grind. Right now, the grind is real. The grind is fucking real now. Gonna have to find a location to go where there's not going to be people. Look at these people. I'm going to try to take them out. Why are they running? There's Blue Boy. Did he go into that cave? They just both ran into the cave. Yep, that was him. Oh, it's one of these things. Why are they here now? Oh my god. They're in these things now. Maybe they like switch locations every once in a while? Fuck, dude. The fuck? They're just on the roads now. They're just traveling the roads. There's another one. He's charging me. Holy shit. Watch this. Oh, now there's people. Fuck, now I'm getting chased by a zombie. Cool. Nice. Okay, so it's the second day of wipe, but the problem is that I didn't get on really at all until very, very late at night. It's about 11 p.m. at night, so I'm fully expecting people to have a lot of guns at this point. And I'm expecting many, many big bases, and I'm expecting people to have a lot more items than I have now. But it's still only the second day. I have not been raided, thankfully. Everything still looks kind of good. I did, when I first woke up about a minute ago, I heard shots coming from over there, which I'm guessing is probably that group of three or four that live over there versus another probably group of three or four. Okay, I'm learning the hatchet blueprint. Easy peasy. I still have yet to even see a metal pickaxe at all. Or I'm thinking I could just head over to the road over there and try to get components. I don't think I want to go over there with a bunch of stuff. Probably just go with maybe some wood armor. Because I'm sure there's going to be a lot of people over there with a lot of gear. There's a group of three over there, which they look pretty geared. So I'm going to run this way. Hopefully they don't follow me. Doesn't seem like the zombie thingies are over here. I'm just over here hitting some barrels on the mountain. Sheet metal double door. I've been getting a lot of those lately, and I'm not complaining. I might have to actually learn it. Okay, now here's gonna be the difficult part is now that everyone has guns and armor, it's gonna be even more difficult than yesterday to actually, yeah, listen to that. There's a gunshot over there. It's gonna be actually more difficult to grind, because everyone's gonna probably be over here. And yeah, I already hear a bunch of gunshots down there. Oh, this is not looking good. Not seeming good. There's a zombie bastard over here though. Take him out. Oh, there's so many barrels over here. It's like no one's been over here to loot. I'll take the loot. Or they're waiting for someone to loot so then they can kill them and take everything they worked hard for. That seems like the more likely thing to happen. I'm actually terrified right now. I was hoping there's gonna be like a salvage pickaxe in there. Let's check what this guy had on. Good. Gunshots down that way. Let's not go down that way. Except there's barrels down this way in a purple box. Let me just grab this purple box. Oh, okay. Okay, let's keep going this way. Screw that way. Okay, I'm getting close. I have a good amount of materials on me. Now I just have to hope no one is actually hanging out inside. The door's open. Seems clear so far. Let's put everything we don't need in there. There's a giant base that I haven't ever noticed that is out over there now. Okay, it finished. Okay, you can keep grinding that up. I'll take this. I guess, I don't know why it stopped right there. Okay, okay, keep going, keep grinding. This is taking way too long, man. Yep, right there. Okay, fuck, I knew it. I'm gonna try to run back and kill him, but I'm sure he had another buddy with him. I highly doubt that he was alone, but I could try to go back. I hit him twice, he should be a little hurt. Probably healed up all the way though. I just wish that my bow, I jumped and my guy didn't shoot the bow. Do a fucking jumping ninja shot, please. Oh, lag! Yes! No, I'm gonna bleed out! Heal up, heal up, heal up! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's just go. That was definitely not the guy that killed me. Oh, go, 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 go. Fuck. Definitely had a buddy. Oh my god. Go, 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 go.
I guess I murdered a horse.
There's gonna be a lot of machetes in this world. A lot of machetes. I'm gonna try to come back over here. Maybe I can cuck another one of these guys. I see a person. I think that's a real person. With a gun, probably. Yep. Give me that. Got a pistol. Let's go back. Let's get out of here. Got a pistol. Take out your fucking weapon, you dumb idiot. Fuck. Hey, get out of here. Those geared people are gonna come now. Oh, there's a lot of people chasing me now. Let's get the fuck out of here. I keep using my damn meds that I don't want to use. I don't want to use the meds. There's a lot of people around here now. Good thing that guy didn't have a pistol. What the hell is in the water? Fucking idiot. Well, that was easy. Let's get back in base. Now I got some armor. I'm probably gonna get raided now. Hopefully he doesn't know that I came from this base. I'm hearing explosions and it sounds like it's coming from my base. I think it might be coming from my base. Or it might be behind it. So I'm gonna go check that out. I don't think it would take that many explosions to get into my base, though. I'm hoping. This wolf, really? Please don't. Yeah, get away. Oh, please don't be my base. I don't see anyone jumping around up top. Doesn't look like my roof is gone. And my door's still there. Okay, it's behind my base. Oh, it's right behind my base. That freaked me out. Holy shit. I thought this was my base getting raided. Oh, baby. Okay, so I learned the shotgun. I learned the double barrel. I learned the revolver. And I learned the pistol blueprint. I can't make 12-gauge shotgun shells yet. Because one, I don't know the blueprint. And another, I need the level 2 workbench. Which I have not gotten the chance to actually build yet. Since I've been researching all the lower level stuff. Okay, I think it's time to put a roof on this base. Yeah, definitely time to put a roof on this base. That's definitely a triangle. Oh, this is awkward. I knew the roof would be janky. There we go. I think you could still fit through there, yeah. Pretty sure you could still squeeze through there. I have no idea. Absolutely no idea. Maybe I could just wall this off. Okay, so people can probably still squeeze through here. I'm just gonna have to do something weird. I don't know. I have no idea. I think I just want to honeycomb this. Yeah, honestly, I'm just gonna start honeycombing this. Okay, this is gonna be an awkward jump. Okay. Okay, yeah, that works, I think. I don't know. There's still explosions going on down there in that direction behind my base. But I need to get more stone and more wood to maybe make a second level on my base. I don't think I'm gonna make a complete second level, but look at that beautiful solo base with that random ass hole in the roof and part of the roof that I forgot to upgrade. Beautiful. Just, that's downright, that's gotta be the best solo base I've ever made. It has to be the best solo base I've ever made on my own. I didn't have anyone help. I guess I had that group of neighbors give me one metal hatchet in the beginning, but I ended up finding a bunch anyway. And, yeah. Good. It's coming good. Yeah. I hear another human being. It's got a Nyoka?
So much stone, so much wood, so much.
So much what?
All I gotta do is press E. So much materials, I'd be your slave, man.
Thanks for the materials, buddy. Okay. Okay, now I have a full inventory, because I've been on the roads a pretty long time. I'll be pretty angry if I die this time around, but let's go try to recycle without going back to base. This is going to be two inventories of recycling without going back to base. But where? Just what I needed. A metal pickaxe. Oh my god. Fuck me, I don't have enough inventory space for this shit. Oh boy, okay, let's close this. Let's get to grinding. Got the pickaxe that I needed. Hell yeah, I'll take that blue shirt. Eat some of your beans. I don't think I need anything else. Does he have anything else I need? I could take that. Everything else, not worth it. Looks good to me. Got some stone, got some materials. This was a good run. This was a very, very good run. And a nice blue shirt. Whew. I made it back safe and sound. Let's see, 122 scrap, which means I can learn that beautiful, beautiful, beautiful thing. I think I might have enough. Might have just enough. There we go. Okay, so I got it honeycombed. So if people do raid this, they'll like blow through this door and they'll be like, what the fuck is this shit? Hello, excuse me? Yes, beautiful. I could always take those doors off and put them on the upstairs. I might as well just honeycomb this too. The problem is that I can't build anywhere near this rock. Let's go on a little adventure, shall we? I haven't been over to Dome yet. I haven't even been over in this area at all. I always see a bunch of people running around down over here. So you know what, let's go on a little adventure. Maybe we can get into some action. Hopefully I don't run into a massive clan, but maybe I can run into two people. I think I could take on two people if I play my cards right. Three people, that's pushing it. I might be able to take on two people if my aim is on point. Let's head over here. Maybe Dome. Maybe I can actually go on top of Dome and get some loot. Some loot. And if not, then maybe I can fight the people that are camping Dome. Ooh, I hear someone. He's running. He's bobbing and weaving. Where did he go? Woo! Okay, cool. And that's why I don't go over there.